Hey, what's going on guys, welcome to my channel. And guys, here today in this video I'm going to show you Fortnite best FPS booster pack for low end PC. Guys, if you play the Fortnite without the GPU or with a low end GPU, so guys, in this video I'm going to show you how can you get the better performance from your low end PC into the Fortnite. So guys, make sure to watch my this whole video. So guys, with wasting any time, let's go straight into this video. So guys, first of all, you need to download this Fortnite FPS booster pack for low end PC on your PC. Just after downloading this pack on your PC, you will get this WinRAR file. You need to open this file and guys, drag and drop this folder on your desktop. Once you guys drag and drop this on your desktop, close out this WinRAR file and open this boost pack. Here is guys, bunch of file. First here is the best stretch pack, second is the Fortnite config settings, and third one is the program sections. And guys, here is another application that you can choose while you're playing Fortnite. So guys, let's go with the best registry packs optimizations on your PC first of all. So guys, open this folder. Here is guys, bunch of files. You can check it out here. Add maximum performance frequency, CPU speed, your graphics speed, your memory speed, your network speed, and your RAM speed. We are going to guys install all of these files one by one on our PC. This boost pack or this registry packs is the best for the low-end PCs. So guys, for installing this pack on your PC, simply double click on this registry file one by one, then click yes, hit OK, and click OK again. And guys, do the same step with all these files on your PC one by one. This is FaZe Ed Music. So guys, once you are done with all these registry file installations, so guys, go back into the main directory of your folder. Next guys, here is our Fortnite config file settings. So open this folder, and guys, here is our game use settings file for our Fortnite. I have done guys a lot of settings into this file. I just show you real quick guys what settings I have changed into this config file of the Fortnite. So I just open it with the notepad, and guys, first of all I have changed here the resolution, which is guys best for your PC, and that is guys 800x600. Then here is the 3D resolution I also guys change here, and also guys have changed here some shading quality, therefore you can get the better performance in our Fortnite. So guys, you need to guys don't change anything from this file. Simply guys, you need to copy this file from this folder and paste it in your Fortnite directory. So guys, simply press Ctrl C from your keyboard, then press Windows R together from your keyboard, and you will get this run window on your PC. Once you guys get this run window on your PC, then type your app data, press enter. This will take you directly here into this app data sections. Go into this local, then find out the Fortnite folder from this list. Go for the saved, config, Windows client, and guys, just simply press Ctrl V from your keyboard and replace the file destination which you have guys just copied from the boost pack. So once you are done with it, so guys, close out this window, and guys, here we are back in our boost pack. Now guys, go back into the main directory of the boost pack, and here is our third program which I'm using guys also on my PC always, and I 100% recommend you guys install this software and use it on your PC. This is the latest version of the Park Controller, so guys, make sure to download this pack for getting the latest version of the Park Controller. So guys, double click here, click yes, and install the software on your PC. I have guys already installed this software and using it on my PC. You can check it out here, the Park Controller is running in my background. And guys, this software helps you to guys boosting the performance of your old CPU cores, therefore you can get the better performance into the Fortnite. As you know guys, Fortnite is a CPU based game, so therefore we need the maximum performance of our CPU. So therefore we are using guys this software on our PC. So first of all, you need to guys better power plan for the software. So here's the guys build some high performance onto the Park Controller. Just after selecting the power plan from here, click here on the make activate, and this will make this power plan active on your PC. Now guys, follow all my settings and disable all of these options from here, and set all of these settings onto the 100%. Once you are guys done with the settings, hit apply. And now guys, next here is the Bitsum High Performance Profile installed. You need to guys check mark here onto these boot boxes when you click on this box. So guys, you will get this window. You need to click here onto this drop down menu and select Bitsum High Performance from this list. Then click OK, click OK again, and guys, this will keep running in your background when you turn on your PC. So guys, once you are done with it, so guys, go back into the main directory of your boost pack, and here is guys the most important guys sections of our video or of our boost pack. Guys, I recommend to guys drag and drop this folder on your desktop, because we are going to guys use this application regularly on our PC. So guys, just simply close out the boost pack and open this folder from your desktop, and here is guys the background process illuminator.bat file. We are going to guys use this bat file on our PC for stopping all of the background processes from our PC while we're gaming. So guys, whenever you want to guys play the Fortnite on your PC, or guys whenever you get the low performance on your PC, so guys you need to simply guys run this program on your PC. So guys, for running this program on your PC, you need to guys simply double click here on the software and guys you will get this window. This will guys take some time, and guys while you run this program on your PC, so this will disable all of the background application from your PC, and guys it will make the performance of your PC better and also for the gaming, so you will get the better FPS and the better guys performance into the Fortnite. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope so guys this video really helped you to guys boosting the performance of your PC, and you will get the better FPS after folding all of the settings on your PC. So guys, if this video helped out you, so guys make sure to subscribe, turn on the bell notifications, so till the next video, Allah Hafiz and bye bye.